Well, peeps, I'm just coming at you with this video to let you guys know that it seems like the Raiders is trying to trade Rodney Hudson now because I guess he hasn't officially been released. So now they're trying to trade him. Maybe they realize, like, hey, this guy is good. Maybe we shouldn't just cut him for nothing. Maybe we should actually get a draft pick out of it. But we'll see now. And everybody knows the Raiders are trying to get rid of him. So now, instead of trying to get a second round, maybe third round pick, now it's going to be more like a fifth to sixth round pick because everybody knows we were going to release him in the first place. So why would they want to give up stuff to trade for him when they could possibly get him in free agency? But who knows? We'll see what happens. I'll let you guys know if I find out any more details. Catch you guys later.